What's up, everybody? It's Eric here for another one of these things where I play a game and I don't know what it is and, you know, I judge it really harshly and all that stuff. It's a game called Alchemy Garden. The wonderful people behind it were nice enough to hand me a copy of it, and I really don't know what it's about. It has something to do with gardening? Alchemy? Exploration? We'll find out! Okay, well, I guess the game just started. Okay, I've got a bed. Do you want to, okay, so you can sleep during the day. Okay, a little window, nice little shack. Not, it's a modest house, but it's something. It certainly looks nice. Ooh, mailbox. Welcome to the garden. Oh, they gave us a bird's nest and some, okay, rewards. Okay, let's see. These are small tasks to help you introduce you to the main mechanics. First, collect a few leaves of bird nests and daisy petals. Okay. So, bird nest. Bird nest. Gardening. All right. Daisy petals. Oh, I gotta hold. Rip them out of the garden. All these weeds in my garden. Gotta keep this place clean. And we've successfully pulled all the stuff out of our... Yeah. We did it. Mailbox is it. How do I interact with it? Okay. I got the seeds. Okay. Shop tables where you can sell items. You can sell some stuff like... these seeds. Oh, okay. Oh, I drag them here. Boop. Cannot be sold. Ooh, I can sell. Ooh. Average price? We don't know. One? Is that too much? Who knows? Capitalism! Alright, how do we get that quest? Is it journal? Alright, complete task. We've done it! Task complete. Which means we've got a hoe and a watering can. Oh yeah, we are ready to garden. Cut it down. I can't cut it down just yet, but I can start. Boop. Boop. Nice. Let's try and find a person. Hello. Hello, brave Sir Knight. Excuse me. Please don't ignore me. Please don't walk right through me. Okay, well. Ooh, a wizard. Hello, wizard. Are you on an adventure? Well, it's nobody's gonna talk to me. That's fine. Village board. Garden assignments. I guess we'd have to pick some stuff. Well, we can definitely get daisies, but the goat drunker. Yeah, we can only have three tasks. Okay. Hello! Pop-up traveler. Okay, what do you got? Workbench. We don't have money, I don't think. Do we? Well, we do have money. We could start doing things. What shall we try? Fence. We can build a hatchet. New bed. Get a pot if we wanted to. Alright. I can't really afford nothing, so. Ooh. We can buy this house. Can't afford it yet. Someday. Can I steal this axe? Hey, Mr. Knight, don't look at me. I'm gonna steal it. No, I can't steal this axe. No, I didn't pull the axe from the stump. I'm not King Arthur. That's how that goes, right? He pulls an axe from a tree stump. Boop. I will say... it's a little annoying that you pull them out and then you gotta wait, then you gotta grab them. Ooh, so just grab these wild roses. Hope these don't belong to anyone. I'm just gonna rip these out of the ground. Tulips, love it. Gonna start a whole economy based on tulips. No one's ever done that before and it's never caused any economic strife. I think we have bird's nests. We can complete that one. Yeah! Task complete. Any other tasks? We can't complete any. We have not found anything else. just yet. Alright, but we've got some logs now. What we do with them, I'm not sure. Let me find that goat plant thingy. Is this it? Ooh, goat drunker. Come on. Boop. Alright, we've got one. Hello, wizard. So lovely to meet you. We've got mail. You need a nice bouquet. Rose. Yeah, we can complete that right away. Yeah. Let's see. We don't have an alchemist table. So we need to use the mortar and pestle in your house to crush plants and coal. Okay, well, we don't have coal. We don't have a mortar and pestle. Okay, well. Oh, but here, we just place it down. All right, that's why. All right, got a good mortar and pestle here. Crush these daisies. Click. 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 Oh, we missed it. All right. We've got some herb powder. Perfect. Then we need coal. We have to dig coal. We've got money now, though, so we can start buying some stuff. We buy... I know exactly what we buy now. Ha-ha! We're on our way, people. Any day now, we'll own this shop. Everyone will rue the day. Rue it, I say. Right, we don't want anything else from you just yet. But we want this. Excuse me, Mr. Wizard. I've got an axe. A pickaxe. I'm holding it super weird. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's get some coal. Ha, 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 ha. Got it. Get it. Wow, that pickaxe does not last long. They do not make pickaxes the way they used to. They fall apart real quick. All right, let's turn this coal into coal dust. Oh. So that's the game. You gotta click it. You can click it. The more times you're able to click it, the more things you get out of it. But that's fine. Yeah. Okay. We now have an alchemist table. Let's place our alchemist table down somewhere. Probably right. Get a good look at the sun. All right. We got an alchemist table. We can start making things. Let's see if we get some swamp hibiscus and some swamp iris, we can get some fence. Okay. So that just requires. Choirs going in the swamp. That ain't no problem. Just gotta find this swamp. Let's see if there's any other tasks that we can pick up. Hello, Mr. Wizard. So this is a fairly, you know, very stylized game in the terms of look, but I think it looks pretty. You know, it's not a bad looking game. Nothing about it is like crazy or like. An innovative thing. I like the mixing of alchemy into it. We haven't gotten too far into the alchemy side of things, but we'll see. Where is this swamp? Oh, where could the swamp be? The coal ore is right in front of me. And that thing's almost dead. And they just do not make them like they used to. This must be the swamp. Or maybe not. Nope. Swamp hibiscus. Got it. Ooh, we can get water. Fill our thing with water. Nice. Ooh, I'm tired. I didn't realize I had energy. Oh, I've got energy. Can I eat something? Do we eat? Or I guess we just go back to bed. Too tired. We've had a very fulfilling day, you know? I get it, you know? It's been a hard day. It's been a hard, hard day. Look at the size of that moon, everybody. My goodness. That's a big moon. Hello, wizard. Lovely to see you. Good morrow to you. Time for beddy bye. Alright. Day two. We waked up refreshed. I think we'll just head back to the swamp. Nothing about this feels like something I haven't seen before. I mean, we haven't played a ton of it. We've only played a few minutes, but it's, you know, initial impressions. It's just one of those like kind of like relaxing, you know, survival crafter games. It doesn't seem like, you know, I don't have to worry about food. I don't think I'm gonna have to worry about enemies or anything like that. No creepers showing up and killing me. Just kind of chillaxing. I mean, we need more swamp iris. Find some more of that. Look at this big old mushroom. I'm gonna take it. Oh, I cannot. It's too big. Too big. I cannot have it. Ooh. Cannot for the life of me find a swamp iris. Probably shouldn't jump so much. I'm losing energy when I do that. And they're pretty easy to see. They're, you know, big and purple. I don't think I missed it. This is a pretty flower. Oh, that's why I can't pick things up. I'm overburdened. I don't see this flower. Where in the heck is this flower? Is this just gonna break if I use it? Yep, broke. God, that's a cheap pickaxe. I'm gonna have to talk to that guy about that. I have to talk to that shop owner about how the quality of his pickaxe. Excuse me, sir. I purchased a pickaxe from you not yesterday. And I'm out there, using it like a pickaxe. I don't know, maybe I'm crazy. And the gosh darn thing breaks on me. You know, what do you got to say for that? What do you got to say for yourself? Do you have like a return policy or something like that? Less than 24 hours. Come on. So I can just buy stuff from him. I can buy a jack-o'-lantern. I don't know what any of this is, but okay. And are there any more? Let's see. Alchemist. We don't have enough of swamp iris. Stamina potion, sure. And then spider lily, tulips. Maybe if we grow the swamp iris. I don't know. Maybe we just... All right, well, I would like to purchase some seeds from you. How about swamp iris? All right, alchemy time. I need to make stamina potions. Okay, for these, I need swamp iris and... Yeah, I can make one of these. I need... No, I only have empty bottles. I can't make any of this. First I have to make this, and this. Brew potion. Need wood. Okay. Brew potion. Alright. We're doing some alchemy now. Alright, so. How many stamina potions do we need? Alright. We're doing some alchemy now. Nobody must know. Alright. So we need 25 of these and we can get... That's fine. We need 2 stamina potions. Alright. So, to do that, we need another one of these. So we need one more water. Then... Perfect. There we go. Now we do an alchemy. No one must know. Costs us 1 whole wood for every piece of alchemy we do. Insane. Oh, I can just click the thing. Oh, that makes this a lot easier. Makes things a lot easier if I can just click the thing if I have the ingredients and I don't have to do it myself. Inventory's full. Okay, well. Then, how about plant some of these seeds? Swamp iris. Water. All right. Great. Now we can pick up the thing we needed. We need 1 more of these stamina potions. 1 more wood. Oh, I guess we can tell it to do more things. I don't know. Alright, and what else? What other seeds do we have? Because we can just be, like, growing stuff. We can just be, like, growing a bunch of stuff and not messing around with stuff. Alright, there's that. So that's two stamina potions right there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Winner is us. 470 coins. Heck yes. We're in the money. We are in the money. Alright, let's grind up. Not as good as I was hoping. Alright. Grind. Ah, I missed the clicked. I didn't click good enough. Sometimes you don't click good enough. You gotta click, like, inside it. It is a quick click, I tell you what. Quick click. Be one thing if it were, like, left and right, but it's not. It's just three specific zones. Sometimes more. Come on. We got this. I think we needed 25 of each of the dust to get bottles. So that's 28 of that. And grind a tulip. Missed. All right, well, we did it though. That should get that task of this complete. We did it. We can sell more stuff. That's true. I don't think I need these. Cannot sell these key. These. All right, so I can sell. I don't know what to. I don't know what to charge anything for. Showcase item. I barely understand how this thing works. It's closed anyways. Oh, open. That's how it. Now people can buy my thingamabobbers. Two gold. Is that enough money? That seems like not enough money. Hello? Would you like to buy a flower? Oh, he wants. Okay. I think I have one of those. Alright, how about 10 gold? Well, did you mind? Alright. 4 gold? There you go. He's happy with that price. Oh, catalyst? I don't have one of those. I don't have one of those. I'm sorry. I don't have one of those. Okay, bye. I made 4 gold. Okay. Okay, so that's how that works. I make the stuff, and then I can sell it if I have a bunch of stuff. Oh, okay. And then they come looking for stuff. Kind of reminds me, I never played it, but there's a game, like Golden Paws. Is that the game? Brew a little bit. I wonder if I can brew multiples. If I can brew more than one thing at a time, that'd be great. Discoveries. Oh, okay. Okay, can I make a speed potion? Okay, no. I'm missing daisies. I need daisies. Oh, I think I've got daisies out there. I've got daisies out here. Ah! We've got a daisy. So it might be enough to make a speed potion. Yeah! Make a speed potion. Okay, now we're getting in there. Oh, and I guess we can use these as well, too. Interesting. Alright. End of the day. Take a nice nap. Alright. Day 3. Curious what other areas there are. If there's more. There's like a map? Not that I know of. No, not when I press M at least. And then we can't go down there. Okay. Got plenty of water. Not super worried about water. Ah, there we go. Here's some cool swamp iris. That's what we were looking for. Ooh, we got sweet seeds for it too. Nice. We're getting there. Slowly getting there. So what did that leave? We needed 3 swamp iris, 3 swamp hibiscus. And we currently have... We need one more swamp iris, and we are set. We're always, like, one short. I guess they only grow 2 at a time, and we're always one short. Ain't that the way it is? curious what purchasing these other homes do for us. We can't afford it. Seems nice, though. Seems like a nice place. If you like swamps, this one's nice. Get some water. Get that nice swamp water for my alchemy. Let's see if people want to buy our crap. Please buy our garbage. Workbench allows you to craft items. That seems super important. Can I purchase that? Alright, I now have a workbench. Alright, we now have a workbench. We're in the money. We're so money, we don't even know it yet. Great. Now we can craft our own stuff. So we just need fire. We can make all our own tools if we needed to. It saves us a lot of money. And the shop is now open. We got a fair bit of stuff. Let's see if anyone wants to buy it. You look, sir, you look like a man who needs speed. Speed potion. Yeah. Happy with that. Average price. What are you looking for? Bird's nest. I have that. How about 20 gold? I set it for 30. Yeah. He's okay with 30 gold. Okay. You're okay with 30 gold. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. What do you need? More speed potions? Come on. Great deal, right? Great deal. I knew it. Knew it. You look like someone who could use a speed potion. All right. Anyone else want to buy stuff? No? Okay, there's only two people that live in this village. All right, well, only two people, but we made a little bit of money. Yeah, I'm selling stuff too. I'm selling stuff too. You know, you're not the only one. Also, pull that goddamn bottle out of your head. You look like an absolute idiot. We've made a little bit of money. Time to reward ourselves with a jack-o'-lantern, obviously. We got a little bit of money left. Red lawn. That's it. Yeah. Okay, that's... So spooky. So spooky. Well, I think that's a pretty good look at this game. It's still in early access. As you can see, it's alpha version in the top corner. So, yeah. I mean, it could be a lot of fun, you know? It's already got a few mechanics. It's not super deep at the moment. It does feel like, you know, there's not a lot to do at the moment. But maybe as they add content, it might be worth doing. I don't know. If you like these sort of, like, chill survivor games, you know, maybe it's one you might want to keep an eye on or pick up. It's fairly cheap right now on Steam. But if you're interested, maybe check it out. If not, I don't know. I had an okay time with it, but I think we kind of hit the end of our ability to do things in it, really. I don't know. Maybe there's more to it. I don't know. It didn't seem like there was much left that we haven't done. But thanks for tuning in and checking out this game and just hanging out. Hope you enjoy it. I will see you all again some other time. Bye-bye, everybody.